general. And in the late game, that's actually almost no time at all. Minutes are going by very quickly. And now Huni has gotten back into the game, but hold on.
Pops the ultimate. This might be the turnaround from Echo Fox. They look to go in onto Spence. Garen, who's caught out, taken very low. Wild Growth gonna bring him back up to a very high amount of health. Still gonna be very, very low. Dardock trying to escape. Has all one for one so far. Altec's able to find a double. Still looking to make it even more. Licorice dashing right back over to Huni. Still looking to take him down. But Licorice will barely skirt away. Altec tries to out.